الصلاة والسلام الصلاة والسلام الصلاة والسلام الصلاة والسلام.
Now we are going to visit the scholar who brought the Maliki madhab into Morocco and of whom the whole of Morocco is Malik. This is the blessed grave, and over the graves you can see the view of Fez. Beautiful, alhamdulillah.
سلام الله على ياسين حبيب الله صلاة الله سلام الله.
This is the overview of the biggest graveyard in the world, so it is mentioned in the books.
والملك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد لك والملك لا شريك لك
صلاة الله سلام الله على طه رسول الله صلاة الله سلام الله على ياسين حبيب الله صلاة الله سلام الله على ياسين حبيب الله
إلهي سالم الأمة من الآفات والنقمة ومن هم ومن أمة.
We are going to Juma. Today is Friday. To Masjid al-Karawin. We got security as well, provided by Allah. Two police officers.
سلام الله على طه رسول الله صلاة الله سلام الله على ياسين حبيب الله.
هذا صاحب دين وزو من مسجد الكراويين.
حبيب الله
إلهي سلم الأمة والنقمة ومن هم ومن أمة استجيب دعاءنا يا الله إلهي نجنا واكشف جميع أذية والصريف مكائد العدا والطول استجيب دعاءنا يا الله
صلاة سلام الله على طه رسول الله صلاة الله سلام الله على ياسين حبيب الله صلاة الله سلام الله على ياسين حبيب الله
صلاة الله.
This is Karawin Masjid. Over there on the far distance, his brother is doing wudu for Jumu'ah. This is the famous university
which is very, very old, thousands of years old. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. This is where the Eid prayer takes place. Well, it used to anyway. It's on top of a mountain in the graveyard. This is Madinatul Old. I don't know the Arabic word. So anyway, this is the place where they used to read Eid Namaz. Inside the Eidgah, as they call it, the place where they read Eid Namaz. This is the view of Fez. And there is the place where the Imam used to lead the prayer. In this direction is the Qibla.